Yeah, so I think one of the things that would excite me most to develop more would be to create experiences that use different technologies and concepts. So using virtual reality or location to create stories that are the kind of spatialized. People can start in their home, move to spatial locations to have richer experiences, and then we can build games, experiences, apps, entertainment that kind of crosses all kinds of boundaries and utilizes all of these new technologies that we're developing. It would be awesome if people could choose their own characters, like Princess Leia.
Und ich bin Luke Skywalker.
I think one of the things I enjoyed most about developing for this experience was the fact that we're not making traditional game. We're using VR for its real strengths to create experiences through light and sound and atmosphere that really take people out of the world that they're in and put them somewhere different. And I guess what excites me about virtual reality in general is it's a medium for which the grammar has not yet been defined so well. And it's very easy to reach for cliches from film or gaming, but I think now we really have an opportunity to create new grammars, create new types of experiences that are different from anything we've ever seen before.
Hey guys, hey peace, cheers, cheers, cheers guys, alright.
Cheers! Yeah.